Hello children, in this video we will learn about what is paint and steps to start a paint and at last parts of the paint window we can see. Okay, we can draw pictures on the computer. For this we use a program called paint. The paint program on the computer is just like a drawing book. Okay, now first we can see how to start a paint. For that, this is the desktop window. At the bottom, this one is called, the bottom of the stripe is there, no? This is called taskbar. In the taskbar, left side, this button is called start button. Okay? So the first step, click on the start button. Go to paint. Okay, now this is the paint window. At the top of the screen, this is called title bar. Just below the title bar, the home and view option is there, no? This is called menu bar. On the, this one is called toolbox. Okay, tools. And in the blank area in the screen is called drawing area. And this is called color box. Now, first we can see the pencil tool. Okay, there are so many tools are available here. First, this is the pencil tool. You can click the pencil tool, come to drawing area. Here you can click and drag the mouse. You can use the mouse, lift it, click and drag. Okay, now we can start to draw. While you are drawing, you click on the left mouse button and drag. Okay, how you are drawing in the pencil now? The same way, with the help of mouse, you can draw, children. Okay, so I finished the flower. If I want to draw some other thing like ball, no, the help of pencil, you can draw the ball. And if you want to draw the house, you can draw the house with the help of pencil tool. Okay children, this is the way you have to draw in the paint window. If you want to erase anything, this is the eraser tool. You can click the eraser tool. Now the eraser is selected. Come to drawing area. This is the eraser. This is visible for you now? Yes. With the help of eraser, you can erase. See, now I am erasing the dough. If you want to again draw anything in the paint window, again you go and click on the pencil tool, come to drawing area, then click and drag the mouse to draw the picture. Okay children, this is the way you have to draw. The first time you can scribble. Okay, with the help of mouse you can scribble, so that only you can move the mouse freely. Okay, so this is the way you have to use the pencil tool and the eraser tool. Okay children, in the next video I will tell about how to give the color for that picture. Thank you.